Suchimukha and the Monkeys from Panchatantra Stories. A troop of monkeys lived on a mountain. When winter arrived, the monkeys piled some red berries and began to blow at them as if they were glowing embers of coal. Suchimukha, a bird who was watching the monkeys' activities, called out to them. "The red objects that you are blowing on are not embers of coal, but just wild red berries. Do not waste your energy on them. Why don't you look for a shelter in a cave instead?" A monkey retorted, "Why are you meddling in our affairs? Go away and leave us." But Suchimukha kept prattling. Finally, the monkeys were so fed up that they caught and beat up the bird. "It's better not to counsel a fool or offer unwanted advice." So moral is, silence is the best revenge.